Hey guys,
what's going on? Today
I have got a special challenge. DeAndre Hopkins versus Tyreek Hill. Who can get a one-handed catch first? With a forfeit. I guess there's two forfeits, because it's hot as shit in here. It's like somebody was doing an art project in here, left a hot glue gun on, and the hot glue gun was actually a blow dryer, and the blow dryer was on hot air. Freaking hot. My throat hurts. Good thing I'm able to quench it with Gamer Supps. Gamer Supps is an energy formula drink that's keto friendly, sugar free, and really good. They have all sorts of flavors. I'm drinking the acai blueberry. Add it to water, you know, get a shaker cup or a water bottle, shake it up, and you'll be full of energy. If you're like me, you like to have energy.
Okay.
And that's just a really good way to do it. It's healthy. I like to drink it. Wakes me up. Gets me focused. I'll be dropping 70 bombs on shipment all day, dog. And today I'm gonna be dropping one-handed catches. The forfeit, though, kind of similar to the last one. But instead of a rubber band, I'm gonna be taking my one hand. I'm not gonna be catching the balls. I'm gonna be slapping my leg. Every time that we don't get it, I'm going to be slapping myself. Oh, hold on. So I've put both DeAndre Hopkins and Tyreek Hill both on the Cardinals, because that's where DeAndre Hopkins now plays. DeAndre Hopkins is a 98 overall and Tyreek Hill is a 96 overall. DeAndre Hopkins has a 98 catching and Tyreek Hill has a 91 catching. But what we're looking at is the spectacular catch. DeAndre Hopkins has a 99 spectacular catch and Tyreek Hill has an 88 spectacular catch. Okay, so here we go. Everything is set up on All Madden. The number of attempts for the upper left hand corners, you can see right there. Here we go on attempt number one. Everything is on a random play. We're gonna be seeing who can get a one-handed catch first. DeAndre Hopkins, if you don't get it right here, I'm gonna start slapping myself. So maybe we could get it. Okay, here we go on attempt number one. DeAndre Hopkins on like a weird route. That was definitely two hands. Frick. All right, I'm sorry, thighs. DeAndre Hopkins is making me do it. So, it's gotta be like a good. Oh! Dang! Here we go on attempt number two. He's on the slants. This is not really an ideal route. We're gonna toss one up. One hand catch. That was two hands. I'm gonna stop this leg for DeAndre Hopkins and this leg for Tyreek Hill. All right, here we go. He's on a streak. That could be good. My ideal is to lob pass it and then aggressive catch. I think that's going to be the way to do it, but he didn't do right there. He got a 99-yard touchdown, though. Did he? Yep. That wasn't the challenge, though. Frick! Let's go lefty. Attempt number four, back on the slants. Great, DeAndre. Great. They're great. Oh, that's two hands. I got some white legs, all right? I know. Here we go. A streak. I'm looking for you, DeAndre. Throwing it up. One-on-one. One hand. That was two. He is going deep here. That doesn't mean anything, but maybe he has an X factor too. Come on, use that 99 overall spectacular catch for a one-handed catch.
How about a double slapper?
Ow! Attempt number seven. Okay, DeAndre. Maybe I need to do a strong pass and aggressive catch. Let's try that. Strong pass, aggressive catch. We're going to the instant replay. Kyler Murray, strong pass, wasn't a lob pass. DeAndre Hopkins, a 100 catch, I believe so indeed. Look at that. Now, that is, if you're telling me, okay, right there, maybe not possession, okay? Maybe that's not one hand right there, but right here. Uh-huh, what is that? He is holding that ball firmly one-handed. He caught it one-handed. Look, catching, caught, pulls it in with two. He didn't need that second hand. He just did it for reassurance. And that looks like an illegal pull of the hair, if you ask me, Baker. Is that not an illegal pull of the hair? Man, argue with me what you want, but that is a one-handed catch in my book. He's got possession right there. His toes are on the ground, that'd be a catch. And look, he even still got his hands. Boom, then brings in two. That's a one-handed catch on attempt number seven with DeAndre Hopkins. All right, so it took seven attempts for Mr. DeAndre Hopkins. My leg is beat red. Here we go, Tyreek Hill. Everything is said to be the exact same way. Attempt number one, he's on the left side. We got an HP slip screen, so we gotta toss this thing fast. Kyler Murray, strong pass, aggressive catch. That was very two-handed.
Not you, your time's done. You!
He's on the slant route. Let's see how this works. Bada bing, bada bing, bada, okay. That was two. Frick!
Nani?
Another HP slip screen, are you kidding me? Okay, attempt number three. Throw it, got the throw off, two hands. Attempt number four, he's going deep, don't know what that means. Maybe it's something good, maybe it's not. That was, he didn't even catch it. Thanks. Here we go on attempt number 5. Tyreek Hill. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Attempt number 6. He has to get on this attempt in order to beat DeAndre Hopkins. If he doesn't get it right here, he will not beat DeAndre Hopkins. He can still tie, but he has to get it right here on the slant. Can you do it? That was so two-handed of you. He's on a comeback route. Really? For attempt number 7? Really? Really? That was two-handed. He could get the touchdown, though. Can he get the touchdown? Look at the Giants sideline. They're like, oh, no, he's going to get the touchdown. Too bad it was with two hands, buddy. Come on. Too bad. Two hands. Get it?
Boy, if you don't...
Okay, attempt number 8. Tyreek Hill. Can you get it on attempt number 8? One-on-one. This is your time. Or not. Taking myself easy.
Attempt number 9. Let's see how he does on the slants right here. We're gonna find out. 1, 2, 3.
Two hands. Dude, my leg can't take that much more damage. You gotta catch it eventually. Okay, come on, Tyreek Hill. This is the play. I know you wanna catch this one-handed catch. One-handed? Huh?
That hurt!
Attempt number 11. Oh my gosh. He's on this corner out, corner strike, bada bing, bada one hand. Nope. Oh, this sucks. Attempt number 12. He's going deep here. I'm feeling good about this one. Okay, Tyreek Hill. Bada bing. Bada. One hand. Oh! Oh! What? Did he really catch that?
Look at that movement. Boom.
Holy crap.
DeAndre Hopkins beat him in attempt numbers. He got on attempt number 7. Tyreek Hill got on attempt number 12. But Tyreek Hill wins on the style points. DeAndre Hopkins was more efficient. DeAndre Hopkins was definitely more style points. Holy crap. On top of Julius Peppers, I believe, and Baker on his back, he lands on top of them with a one. Oh my gosh, Tyreek Hill. That was so good. So there you guys have it. It took DeAndre Hopkins 7 attempts and it took Tyreek Hill 12 attempts. And I'm not saying that DeAndre Hopkins is better than Tyreek Hill in any way at all. This is a fun challenge that we did for fun. Thank you for commenting this challenge dead there on the screen right now. If you want to see your comment on the screen, make sure to comment down below what we do next, guys. My legs are pretty red. Comment your forfeits down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. But of course, try to get it back-to-back. Can we get back-to-back right here with Tyreek Hill? That'd be phenomenal if we did 2 back-to-back, one hand catches in a row. Bada bing, bada nope. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video, and goodbye.
Double slap.